Alright, run back. Run back, run back, run back. God, I hate Pitbull, dude. Pitbull ruined so many good songs, aka Fireball. I agree, Leslie. Hopefully it's not shit. I'm not gonna lie, if it's bad, I'm gonna skip it. Like, no joke. Nice, Leslie. This freaking Geordie block. I don't know, dude. I don't know, dude. I don't know, dude. We'll give it some more. Like, the music video was dope. I don't know. It's basically just like a dubstep remix of Milkshake. and this music video. I can't, dude. I think we're stuck with it till it's over. Let the record show, this is Leslie's fault, everybody. Literally in the middle of an auto-scroller. I can't skip it. Oh my, it's literally gonna go through the whole thing, because by the time I'm done with this level, it's gonna be over. God damn it, dude. Leslie, if I get a PB on this run and my VOD has this frickin' song on it, I swear to God. I may just do like commentary over this 3-minute section. Holy auto-tune, dude. Please, okay. So, please get a PB, not because I want you to have a better time, but so I can have this crap song on the VOD forever. Unbelievable, dude. Yo, I don't think we've ever heard the full song of this. Let's take it to the UK. Okay, I was just about to split again. I'm like, there's no way I'm 30 seconds ahead right now. Yo, release. What's up, bud? What's up, Josh? How's it going, dude? I don't know. Like, this is just like another generic, like, party song with a Jordy name on it. Yo, did you all come to party hard tonight? I know I did. Oh my god, this might be a freaking PB if I don't screw it over. Yo, I know this whole thing by heart, dude. I messed that up, but we got the bread, so we're good. Born and raised on the playground, where I spent most of my hello, Max, and relaxing all cool now, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. Yeah, Juliana, I've gotten better. I think you've said that every stream you've seen me, so I guess that's a good thing that you think I've been getting better every time you see me stream. Put my Walkman on and said I might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is bad. Dripping on dripping champagne glass. This is what the people in Bel-Air are living like. This might be alright. But wait, I hear the pretty bourgeois and all that. This type of place you could send this cool cat. I don't know. See you when I get there. Something prepared for the Prince of Bel-Air. Yeah, Leslie freaking destroyed Song Request, y'all. No one was stepping up. Leslie seized the opportunity and took it, man. Plane landed, and when I came out, there was a guy standing there like a cop with my name out. I whistled for a cab, but when it came near, the lights, plates, and fresh and a dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, nah, forget it. You're home to Bel-Air. I pulled up to the house about 7:08, and I yelled to the cab, "You're home, smell you later." Sit on my throne as a Prince of Bel-Air. Yo, the hat, the turn back, and the hat spin, dude. Whoa. I missed that. Whatever, I'm over it. I think I missed two red gems. Oh well. I missed three red gems. It's not good, dude. Not good, dude. Short. Oh no, I'll be fine. I'm more than fine. I didn't die. How do I have so many more gems? Whatever. Alright, time to focus, y'all. Quiet time. Serious time now. Oh my god, dude, Doggy. Fucking great song, dude, and great game. What you gonna do? Hey, you, what you gonna do? No, that's not it. That's Quad City. I'm stupid. But NBA! Hang time! Oh my god, dude. Childhood. Childhood, dude. Frickin' childhood right here. Oh, what you gonna do? I don't know how I have so many gems that I already have a heart refill. What you wanna do? Time. You know what I'm saying? Please give me quick. Yes, dude. Okay. It's real, y'all. Let's go! Yes!